How's it going, everyone? I'm going to play the player. Welcome back. Part of four, Bare Knuckle Fighting Part 2. I got the back on. I'm happy I got my baby people. I get my ducky. I'm in a better mood now. Oh, yeah. Just checking something here real quick. Think I'm getting a cold. I don't know, that's still off, but get one now. Let's see what I've got. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I got you. Put the pistol. Beach pistol. Harvester. I don't even use that. Why did I bring that? I don't even use it. It's far from. You know, I could have gotten a bottle of Coke Light, but I decided not to. I don't know why, but I could have. If I wanted to, I could have got two bottles of Coke. Two flat bottles of Coke. But what did I do? I decided not to. Why do I decide not to? Well, because it's... I don't know. I actually don't know why I decided not to. But that's what happened. I got the backy. So I'm happy. I'm not bringing the shotgun shell definitely more. I'm not selling a shotgun because I do not use it. I hardly ever use it. I don't even use it at all. I used to use it all the time. I used to use it all the fucking time. Yeah, I used to use it all the fucking time. I hardly even use it now. So I'm not selling. I'm not selling fucking shotgun shells as well. I save money, you know what I mean? I make money and I save money. So I'm happy, happy, happy. Tattoo means a lot to me. Whenever I get a camcorder, I'll do a video and I'll explain why this tattoo means so much to me. Right? I promise you. Yeah, pretty good promise. Yeah. Oh, I have so many fusion cores. Jesus fucking Christ, so many. Right, there we go. Fucking shell. I'm gonna sell shotgun shells. Fair enough.
It's astounding how much we still have to discover.
A union double barrel shotgun. I'll put it on there. Sweet. So let's go. Bare Knuckle Fighting Part 2. I've got a feeling I'm not going to regret doing that shit. Alright, let's see what we've got. You know what, bring it on. Where are we gonna go? We'll go here. And we'll just look down the way. Sure. I'm only bringing my minigun because in case I bump into a legendary super mutant, whatever, and it has a minigun on him. That's the only reason I'm bringing it. If I didn't think it was gonna happen at some point, then I'm in the bottom, but it's gonna happen event at some point, so I have to bring it. Come at me, bro! What? Ah! Motherfucker! Come at me, bro! Motherfucker! Bastard. Head in my mouth. Yep. Fucking. Little flies, like. Those blowflies, though. That's right, right. He's glitched. I saw both his legs off and he glitched. Oh well. Bag of the head, boom. Oh, hey. He could have woke up on me, yeah. That would have been very, very, very bad. But if that had happened, I would have killed him as well. Sorry, obviously. I forgot there was a safe in here.
That's it.
You know. Right, that way. Alright. Alright, guess we're going this way then. Way over there though. You know what? I'm just gonna follow this road, see where it takes me. Morning, 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 morning. Go fly again. There's no one here, so I'm safe. Didn't hear that. He didn't see me. But I see him. And he's going away. Wait. Wait. Headshot. Whatever. Shit.
Clear. This is now a free fire zone.
Doing that? What do you mean I done that? I remember doing this. I was all the way through. Do it at the time. We're gonna try and avoid the glowing sea at all costs. I do not want that one. Bitch. That. Okay. Uncalled for, like, but we gotta. Ah, come on, the fuck. Thank you. Oh, double joint. Joint? Double jump there, look. Double joint? What the fuck? Hey, buddy. I'm gonna blow you up. Boom. Fucking bastard! She's like, you get to scare me, you wanker! Fuck on bastard! That's just suicide one. That is suicide though. Huh. Okay. Fucking bastard. Ah! Oh, what the fuck? fuck? Wally! Hey! Hopefully. Fuck that. Kids are legendary! 28. You know what I mean, don't you? Now, when I get over and come in, I have to go back to my page, modify it. If it's good, keep it, and then sell it at some point. If it's bad, scrap it. And he is glitched out. Look at that. He's possessed. He's possessed! Look at this! Look! It's proved! This proves! Demon, demonic possession is real. He's a ghoul, but look at him. Fuck, look, look at him. You know what, I can't see him later. There we go. Rest in peace, matey. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Yes. Where am I? Is that his spine? That's his hand. That's his arm. Right, okay. I thought I was just fucking spine there for a second. Ew. Man, let me up here, let's just go. Yeah! Oh, go away then. Why are they already dead? Fucking rat scorpion scared me like, you bastard lady. Uh oh. Wait a second, wait. Come on! A good shit right now. Burma. I'll follow Obama. Hey, I did not know that was here. So yeah, I got a legendary weapon off a legendary wild road. I did not even realize I killed. I was just swinging digs everywhere as you saw. You saw me like, I was swinging digs everywhere. I killed a legendary wild road. I didn't even realize it was there. And I got 2 shot submachine gun or something like that. Oh. Ooh. I seem to.
Time's up.
No, let me add that. Let me add that, no problem. Can I pick that up? I'm just even gonna pick that up. Give me a second, people, I want to see if I can pick that up and move it out of the way, because I want it in it, that toolbox. Not toolbox, toolbox. Let me have that at the fob. I'm crippled apparently. Man, it's not even letting me. Bollocks. Fuck you all. I'll find one of them out now. Okay. If I'm here, you know what? Yeah, take us here. Hey! Hey, I can get that now! Yay! The wooden plank thing went in the way, which is why I couldn't get it. How is that possible?
Who? Huh?
Piss off. Man, I just knocked you the fuck out. I seriously did not. Him or her. Him. Nah, fuck out, like. Did it get off? Wow, okay. Fair enough. I just knocked a girl out. What? I'm going to jail for this. Not to catch me first, no. All this shit's getting scrapped anyway, so might as well take it. I literally do, I've got like over, I think I've got like over 100 odd or something like that, I don't know, I've lost count. I've got that many, I counted them up one night, I can't remember, it was like 100 and something, I can't remember what it was, definitely 100 and something, fusion cord, something like that, I'm fucking up. I definitely said 100 something. I was a girl, sounded like a man. Boy, I'm going to hell. I know where I am now. Yeah, I'm exactly where I think I am. Alright, okay. This is gonna be fun. Not the way.
Yeah, I need to put that back on there.
How did you mess up? He got the ball. I didn't know what fuck with him. I'm an idiot, I swear to fuck. Let me go back and get my stuff back. I'm going to do 9. Going here. Feeling.
fucking hate that noise. I am over encumbered. What I need to do now is get back to base, scrap store, upgrade. Scrap store, modify everything. And then I'll be straight back down there. So yeah, you know, woo! Two legendary weapons in half an hour or something like that. Not bad in this game, though. If you can see my ass, I'm sorry. I'll go for some more content data.
I trust you're enjoying my company. You and I make quite an effective team.
I wasn't aware that roaming the Commonwealth could prove so interesting.
Mate, you have no idea. Hey, Vaughn! Hey, VP. Yeah, meet Bonnie's a big bunny. Bonnie's a big softy pup. Bonnie. Bonnie. You're a big softy. Not doing anything illegal. Did you know? Bonnie, you're breathing all over my tobacco. Please don't do that. You know, don't let that with me. Don't you, Bonnie? Love you, Ely, but no, I love you, Ely. Yeah, she knows. She knows. Thought there were a lot smarter than people, you know, when it comes to smart, thought there were a lot smarter than we think they are. What do you humans think they are? No, I put...
We're going to be a lot smarter than they think we are. In the right. In the right. It stuck to the bottom of my top lip. Won't I do that to Muggle first one? So yeah, I'll show you the weapons I got. I think I got two of them. I know I definitely got a legendary weapon, I know that, but I can't remember if I've got one or I got two. I'll double check and then I'll show you what they are. You'll see what they are anyway, even when I double check, you'll see what they are anyway. Like, duh. Come on. Idiot, duh. Yeah. I got two. I definitely got two. Sweet. Cool. Let's do one with community. Seriously?
You lead the way, and I'll follow, sir.
What the fucking... Okay. That's getting sold. Definitely getting sold. Free damage. Fuck.
All systems are a go, sir.
The only choices
humans need to make.
Guarding life and death must be quite a burden. 38.
There's so much
more. Have we tried at it? See if it's any good. Like I say every time I get a legendary weapon. If it's good, I'm keeping it to sell it at a later time if it's shame. Whoa, too much recoil. No, fuck that. Fuck that, too much recoil. Fuck that. Too much kick in it. Nah, fuck that shit. stick up 45 and zig-zig-zig. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to the park after dark, smoke that tumbleweed. At the marijuana fan, we can take out the singing them daddy rap songs. Just stop, they hit the bong, I can't control. Just from here to Hong Kong. I'll grab my shoes and coat and shirt, and then we're heading back. And then I'm heading towards the road, and then we'll head back out, okay? That's the way I want. I think exactly the way I want. Good. So, VRV peeps, I'm going first one. I'm back. Stockpile, and we'll head south from there. Puff. Alright. Nearly level 117, fuck me. I'm still set on doing what I said I would do when I first started broadcasting Fallout 4, when I first started playing it. I said, I'm gonna focus on upgrading everything, all my perks and shit. And I'm still doing that. So we'll go ahead this way. Night time. Be careful. So yeah, I'm still doing that. That's why I'm out fighting with everything, killing everything, stealing everything, storing everything, selling everything, scrapping everything, modifying everything. That's why I'm doing that. I like doing it. No way, getting up there. Is it really like, no fucking way getting up there? Look. Where is it? I got up there before, I think. I can't remember. Well, look for another way, look at me another way. Just getting up there. She's down there. Goodbye. I knew there was another way up here. I knew it. I fucking knew it.
but I have to take me on. You bastard, look. I need to be very careful on you. You know, you just don't know. Bad man. Why am I tripping the phone here? We are well on our way here, look. I'm in a really welcome yellow, but oh, I know where I am now.
I know exactly where I am. Actually, I don't know why. I actually don't know why I am either. Raiders in here? Either Raiders, Girl, Gunners, or Super Mutants. By the looks of it, I would say Gunner. No, not Gunner. What do you call it? Raiders. I'll have to look for it. I'll have to explore. To see what it is. I'm gonna be a bit nervous here. I don't know what's here. There's a shooting caller. Because I do not know. I got a rebuild right here. Okay, now I need a bomb. Well. Okay, man, I have no idea where I am, I don't. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I don't wanna get out of here. Man, I am not liking this. I am not fucking liking this at all. I do. Stealth, it must be. In fact, fuck that. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I'm not finding out where I am, actually. Fort Hagen, whatever. I knew it looked familiar, I just didn't know where I was.
The big day, but no,
Yeah, first floor. Fuck off. I got 15 coins. I got 15 coins. I'm happy. We're getting close to the loon sea. Something I'm not particularly looking forward to. But. Oh no. That's a golem? Ow, ow, ow. Ow! Stop it! Stop it! Hey, no, it's good.
Huh?
nothing I can do about it, buddy. I'm up early in the morning. Three more days, I get my new phone. Can't wait. Three more days till I get my new phone. Can't fucking wait for. Don't tell me I'm not supposed to be here. Are we coming back this way? Where am I? Yeah, I'm just gonna squab everything, you know, just gonna squab, modify, store, repair everything. Fuck me. Just lose the phone. Oh!
Seems a lot.
Let's see what you have.
Sure. Let's get started.
You know what you're
done? Yeah, that is it.
Sweet. And that is how you successfully buy things you want in a game like Fallout. You hoard like fuck. Save it all up. And then you sell it on. How you do it, Wayman? How you doing, man?
I just realised. Tomorrow's Monday. Getting that way, that's what happens. Okay, okay, okay. Let's go see what's down here. Oh shit, what do you think from the... Come on, big bro. Shut you fuckers in. Oh, I have to go that way, don't I? Continue. What the fuck are you at? Can't help when you can't do. Shit, what am I up there? Right.
I'm not going to be moving out of here, look. Not a part of this shit. I feel pretty much fun. Did Mom blow himself up or something? Coffee cup. Oh shit, what'd you do? Oh my god! Go again. How am I supposed to get up there out of him?
Negative contact. Hostile utilizing stealth tactics.
I have to do a bigger cut. Ah, I hate doing this. Why didn't I come here? Oh, yeah. Oh!
Presence still detected. AO is not secure.
You know what I mean? But you're not fucking hitting me, right? I know there's definitely a way up there. Huh? I'm trying to remember how I got up there last time. How the hell did I get up that last time? Man, I am lost. How did I get up at that bastard last time? I can't even fucking remember. They're gonna annoy me. Eh, fan pan on. Nei. Dwi'n gwybod. Eh, how did I get up by him last time? It's just starting really annoy me. But it is a good setup there as well, look. Can I get up there? No. How did I get up there last time? Wait. I got up there somehow. I did. I don't know how I did it. I definitely did it. I could have made that! Right, I'm getting annoyed. You know what? I'm just gonna leave it. Actually, I won't leave it. I'm not leaving until I do this.
Hostile is still the engagement zone.
There's a way up there. Don't find it. When I find it, I just go up there and beat the shit out of it. One last desperate attempt to get to get to. I don't know what. Oh, well, it ain't gonna work, like. Not gonna happen. Whoa, you big bastard! Bastard! Stop hitting on me! Fight me properly, you big pussy. Okay. I didn't get a million of it again. That one. Oh, please. Please tell me how it worked. Yeah, please tell me how it worked. Please fucking tell me how it worked. You big fucking dick, let me.
Weapons free.
You know what? I'm about to move, but I don't let this go.
Thank you.
Right, how do I get to him? I don't know how to get left back to play, fucking tell me. I'm just exploring until I get to that big bastard. Then when I get to him, I'm gonna beat the fuck out of him. I wanted to beat the shit out of him. Right, I found my way to him. I could have died down it. Oh man, am I glad I didn't.
I don't love
handling
a bed, man.
I'll
turn this off or
don't. Yeah. First of all, not really it. No Gorgon? You serious? You know what? Fuck it.
Perimeter movement detected. Possible stealth unit in the AO.
I got fucked up. A funeral. Well, obviously dead, she shouldn't have done it. Nah. Get out of here. Somehow. Hey! Batman. Sitting in the room. God's dead. Oh yeah, you can call my phone now. Once I had 2 hours, I am the first month. Fuck, I'm not going for a smoke, man.
I'm not going on YouTube after this, so... I'm not going for a smoke, man.
Never fear, sir. I will ensure your safety to the best of my ability.
But just see that the woman can tell that knowledge. No. Take me out of my name, but... We'll go sell in a room for a while. Go home off until I've got enough to sell, and then I'll sell it. Put my mini gun in there by mistake.
I trust you're enjoying my company. You and I make quite an effective team.
My databanks are continuing to accumulate vast amounts of data regarding the Commonwealth.
It's all something, too.
I wonder how long my systems will endure these rugged conditions.
I sold them, didn't I? Just like, wow.
You
might have my own more.
rust-proof, radiation-proof, and a lifetime supply of power. I couldn't ask for more.
Like, comment, subscribe. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you look forward to seeing the next one. I'll see you in the next one. Stay awesome. Later. Stay awesome. Later on, lads and ladies.